That breaking news is along the Embarcadero, where a body was found floating in the water late today.
This is a live picture from our breaking news tracker on the scene at West Laurel and North Harbor Drive. This is just south of the Coast Guard station. A passerby spotted the body in the water around 5:30. There is no information yet on the victim. Police are now waiting for the medical examiner to arrive. As you can see, we're going to keep you posted as we learn more as well.